Thanks for joining us to look at Gary's cancer. We did the shave biopsy that came back showing that you did have basal cell carcinoma,
yes,
nodular and superficial types, and we went over the options for possibly shaving it off again, except deeper, or we could also refer to a dermatologist. We could also use some creams on it, or we could just freeze it with liquid nitrogen as we've done with other skin lesions. And of those, you chose the freezing to just get it done and get it taken care of?
Sure.
Okay.
I'd like to get it done.
Okay, so we're gonna get that taken care of. What you see here is where he healed in from the shave, but this bump that I can feel when I run my finger over it, that is potentially the cancer going back. So we're going to use the large tip on the liquid nitrogen can here, the little cryo gun, to spray a stream on that. We're gonna hit it pretty hard because we really want to get rid of this. You ready, Gary? All right, here we go. That covers the whole thing, but we want to keep it frozen for a while here. Good 20 seconds or so, 20, 30 seconds. Let it thaw out, and then we're going to repeat the freezing of it. And this is to produce frostbite, which will, you know, blister up as frostbite would heal. It's kind of like a burn injury. They're both considered thermal injuries. And we'll have to have a little bit of ointment on that as it's healing up. Just put that on twice a day. And we recommend using something like Aquaphor rather than antibiotic ointment, but you can use an antibiotic ointment also. Okay, so now you can really see the part that's raised. It's that part that's a little different color. And then the color continues to warm up. All right, we're gonna do it again. Ready, Gary? Yeah. So we'll have to give this time to heal before we can judge whether it worked or not. It'll take months. So I figure we'll just do the 3-month recheck. All right, so we got it and a little bit of rim around it. We'll let that thaw out. Thanks for doing that with us, Gary. And thank you for joining us. If you're interested in procedures like this, be sure you're subscribed to the channel. And if you want to see behind the scenes material, you can do that by joining Patreon, like BooBoo Kitty, Lindsay Antoine, and Petra Rosenberg. Until next time, Gary and myself telling you to stay in good health.